Time for more Rogue Legacy 2. I'm beating this boss today. That's the one bit of progress I can hope for. Alright, just... I'm alt-tabbed for a sec whilst I arrange my windows, because I am super organized. Alright, we're good to go.
Alright.
Let's see what I wanna... Unlocks the Arctic. Unlock Assassins. You take reduced damage while dashing, that sounds great. Ronins. Okay. It might take like a run to get used to the combat again, to be honest. But we all get there. Okay. Ow. I mean, I guess I got some gems out of it. Percent of incoming damage is absorbed by mana. Interesting. Mana shield. Just find the boss room in a nice amount of time. Fates die. Defeat 6 enemies to load the die and instantly defeat the next enemy. Yeah, I can't be bothered with that. I'd much rather find the boss room. Oh, I forgot. Okay, found the boss room. Wait, what's this? That's a challenge ball. Which I guess is fortuitous timing. because I got to heal right away. Ah, traps. Crap. Oh, well. Body buffet. That's interesting. It's like an intelligence class. Alright, let's try this. I made a little bit of gold. Oh. Yeah, okay. I'm not sure I like this. But okay. This is effectively like a darkness curse. Oh no, but see, it applies a spotlight to where enemies are. So it kind of does have an advantage. What? Oh, that was an arrow trap there and I couldn't see it. There's a clear disadvantage. Oh, you can't even read it. Until purified and you say, hey, oh shit, I'm dead. I'm waiting. Nope. Nope. How many more? Oh, careful. Okay, there we go. Okay, not yet. This has already been a run that's worth it. Just gold alone. Doesn't look like there's anything else to do in this room. Oh, crap. This is going pretty well. I mean, even if I don't succeed this run, this is already pretty good. Okay, there's a boss room. Can't read what it says. A floating pirate ship that you can, I think, board. I can't read it because of the stupid spotlight. It's whatever. Got a fair chance at this. Oh, damn it. Oh, this is bad. It's the spotlight thing. Oh, if it wasn't for the spotlight thing, I would have done it. But I mean, that was a really good run from a money perspective. Okay. I'm gonna try again. That was a massive increase to weapon damage. Don't mind this gunslinger. Excellent. That's an amazing one to get for this fight. Oh no. This bull in a china shop passive is great. Maybe I will get it. It looks like there's a bunch of enemy. Oh, right. Forgot about that. I had to take my time. Patience. Purified. No worries now. I got to do this by default, though. Easy. How many was that? I counted three, so there's five there. There's another two here, so that's seven. I'm pretty sure I can do this. I didn't think it was gonna come back at me. I got greedy. Accept the reliquary and be bound to your ancestors. Dining! Let's see. What happens if I am tiny? I mean, I got the feeling this is just another meme one. Oh, this is bad. That's probably not worth it. Yeah, I don't think Tiny is helping. This is not a trait I want to take, I think. Until purified, any take, collect one food portion to purify this relic. Oh.
Ha!
That's pretty funny. Yeah, dwarfism, not good. Ooh, poison bomb. It's a good one. Doesn't look like I got anything. There's nothing wrong with this character. I don't think, anyway. No jumping. What do you mean, no jumping? How are you supposed to do this then? What? I have no idea how you do this one. That's a weird one. Increases your mana pool, deal more magic damage. I mean, poison's good. I'm not a caster, but I think the poison damage will be good. found the boss room in time. I just realized only normal slash gives you mana back, which is mana back. Oh, that's so annoying. Jeez. Okay, be patient. This weapon, I don't know. I would have won that fight if the weapon would give me mana on normal attack, but... or spin, I should say. Gravity beam destroys last projectiles, last ticks a skill crits. Low health, incredible mana. Your attacks apply mana leech. Maybe. A heal might help. Okay, one sec. Restore mana per hit. It's not bad. Restore health for every enemy defeated. Scales with intelligence. Ah. I don't think I can get anything else. Gain more gold. Alright. that's fine. See how this goes. I think the dot effect will be useful. I'll cut it out. Apply Monolith for 2 seconds. This character already has a little bit of it. With the passive that I got, so... Only father believed in me. If not for him, my brother would have sacrificed me years ago. That's just lore. That was quick. Not gonna go just yet. I just wanna see what's around. Okay. Oh no, this is disgusting. I pressed the wrong button. It's alright, it cancelled it, thankfully. Oh, this class is great. Ah, oh, I walked into that one. All right. Yeah, just being able to constantly spam my magic ability. That did it. Oh, I was gonna say, come on, really? All right, progress. I'm happy. Never could accept Nama as an estuary. She was one of the good ones. It's easy to make exceptions after condemning a group. It took me long enough to realize that everyone's an exception. I don't think there's anywhere else to go here. I think now... all that really remains is just... going back. Destroy all targets, no jumping. What? Guess that doesn't count. Wait, there was one target left? Oh, I had to dash then. Oh, that's unfortunate. I thought it was just destroy all targets and that was it. But you have to claim the reward without jumping as well. Oh well. Oh. No, thank you. Well, below 50%, deal more damage. That's good. That applies now. Okay, it doesn't apply anymore, but like... it's a useful one. Oh, whatever. At this point, I'm just after the gold. I doubt I'm going to get to go to the next area. I already have too much resolve use. Though getting another one of these, geez. That'd be kind of crazy. Oh. Not looking good. Oh. Not looking good. Oh. Yep. That'll do it. I hate those things, I really do. Oh crap, what have I done? I mean, I beat a boss. It's fine. It's a good run. Nostalgic. Alright, let's find out what nostalgic is. If I was to take a guess, it's probably just gonna be a filter. 6,000 to spend. I haven't really done anything with spell damage. I should probably balance it out. Just get spell damage up, because this is already up. And it's not like I don't use spells. I think that's the next one I'm gonna go. Oh, it's just a filter. I don't think this is where I should go, hang on. No, I think I need to go back here. Because there was an area that required Aether's wings. Also, ooh, the audio in my headphones. I get it, it's retro, but it sounds weird. Hey, Aether, thanks for the raid, how's it going? I'm not gonna pick this again. It just sounds weird. Just sounds like there's something wrong with my headset. I don't know if that was worth it. Is it Twitch yet? Yeah. How's it going? Okay. This is what I was looking for. $1,500 to permanently unlock this teleporter. I don't have it yet. So now we can go here. As soon as I get $1,500, I've got to go back to her. This painting. What was that? Oh no. Oh no. Well, that, I guess that sealed my fate. Yikes. come on, let's... Ugh. Nope. Just a little more gold, please. Get gold. Go back. Oh no, I can't go back. Yes, I can. Please let me get this. Okay. Good. There. This character achieved something. Alright, these things aren't that scary. Stop. Okay, I don't mind. My ears can go back to normal now. Forgetful? I feel like I don't want to find out what that is. In the interest of just finding out what each of these passives are, I'll do it, but I'm pretty sure it's going to be bad. I wish it would highlight the stuff that's affordable. That would be so useful. Dropped items will disappear after a short period. Ugh. All right, I can get that. Increase lifesteal. Oh, that sounds so much better. I'm not a fan of this class. I don't like that the aerial move doesn't replenish mana. Oh no, that's gonna disappear by the time I get there! Ah! Stupid passive! No dashing. Okay. Oh. This is a jump challenge. Lose no health. Got it. Alright, well at least I achieved something. Well done. I don't mind the chef, and I don't mind the Valkyrie. Revive from fatal blows. Stubbing your toe may lead to cardiac arrest. No immunity wind after taking damage. Ugh. No. You make everyone self-conscious about their height. Or, yeah. Nah. I'll go with this. This one seems to be the lesser of evils here. Oh, I see. The dollar symbols are the ones that I can afford. No. I was wrong. So I can afford dexterity weapon crits or max weight capacity. We'll do that. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm just gonna ignore the painting. Sanguine weapon. Alright. I probably want that. What is shooting at me? Ah. Oh no. Oh, yeah. But you know what? I guess... because the other one is, like, deflect, and this one's probably better. So it's more or less the same thing. Yeah, okay. I made a good choice here. Oh, careful. Ah, it's a trap. I don't understand this one. How do you do this without jumping? Unless I'm missing an ability or something, but I feel like that's impossible right now. Do I want the answer? Alright. Can I do it with what I have right now? At least answer that. Not the answer. I can do it with what I have right now. The only thing I can think of is... Oh my god, this is bad. It's throwing projectiles. I'll try it. Because it's clearly not going to be involving me. Whoops. I see it's not. But then that's it. I'm out of magic. Hmm. Yeah, I really don't get it. I might figure it out at some point, but for now. Oh. Well, okay. Throne room is currently sealed. What do I need? I think I just moved it. There's two portraits. Hmm. Maybe I'm not supposed to be here yet. Or there's something to acquire here. Body buffet. Paid style, what is this? Defeated enemies have a chance of dropping more health. Alright. That sounds good. The room problem and visual agnosia. During a shift, massive chambers may be involved, blah, 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 blah. I think this is just flavor text. Underground dash in the direction you're moving. What? Oh, I see. Okay, here we go. dashes have been upgraded into void dashes. Oh, okay, it's just this. Wait, hold it to extend? Okay, so it's a longer dash as well. Oh, come on. What? There we go. Jeez. Okay, I see. It's just normal ones. Yeah, I mean, I kind of already figured that one. Crap. Ah. Okay, so now I can go through that door, and conveniently that door is nearby. This. Nothing of value can be found. I don't believe it. I'm gonna check all these one by one, I don't care. Why'd they make this room to be a big deal then?
Ah, what's this?
Okay. That's it. There was something here, but it's just lore. I guess that's all I'm here for.
Okay.
that's a big no. Just had to try. Well, I mean, other than that, I don't really have anything else I can do. I hate that thing. Getting that money. Oh boy.
The bang of the painting!
Crap. It's okay. I would have liked to have used that on the boss instead, but you know. Oh, come on. Do I at least get what it gave me? I don't think I did. I'm just seeing how much of the map I traversed, if there's anything really left here. I'll go Gunslinger. There's only best or worst, only skill. Oh, no, absolutely not. That's just haha funny. Okay, in the interest of finding out what this is. Oh, cool. Oh, that's like right there. I'm not sure how I feel about this class. So hang on, let's go through the various levels. That's one. Osiris level here. That's three. This is higher. And what's this? This is four. If I am to believe that these are stages, was two. I must have done it. There's three portraits, so I'd be up to four. Maybe I didn't get the waypoint for it. Which I guess I should probably look for it. Oh, okay. Ah! Backfired. Right, so this leads to... Ah! Okay, so this is where I haven't... Now it makes sense. I'll get the gold for this. Alright, so I have done two. So then that area that I went to, that should be what I'm up to. I'll just collect the gold. Hopefully shouldn't take very long. Fabled weapon can only be fired on the ground. That doesn't sound good. Why would I restrict myself to just ground combat? That just sounds insane. I'm good. Jeez, this gold target.
Oops. Nearly there. As long as this character unlocks it, I'll be happy. Okay, there we go. Now I just need to get to the next area. Oh, good. Definitely want that. Static spikes. Ha ha. We've arrived. Okay, so now I can go back. This one. Okay. Yeah, so now we have the order. So this is stage 4. So I guess I have to figure out what I need to do here. Could have used that sooner. Oh no. Oh. Oh no. That was bad.
Get him!
Cloak of Eventide, War Drum, unique relic that increases your damage. Alright, let's just find out what the new one is, because I'm probably not going to survive. Standing still grants you cloak. Oh. But do things still go for me? Okay, what's the point of that? They still go for me. Oh. Oh. This infestation, I've seen it before. Blah, 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 blah. The static spike immunity. Oh, is it great? Okay, watch it. One, two, no, okay. I just want to see if it's a pattern. Slash, one, two. It's not a pattern. Okay. Oh, what do you mean? I'm just gonna shield throw it. Can you destroy it? No, you can't. Damn it. I should have just shielded throw it. I mean, that worked well. Ah, 1554, what can I do? Increases gold gain, not really interested in that. We'll do crits. Hopefully I can find that again quickly. I'm gonna wait. Oh. Right on time. That's a battle challenge, which I guess. This is not going well already. Ah! I should stop doing these. I never succeed in these. You barely flinch as the taking damage. And there's poison. Alright. It seems good. I can't afford anything, right? Yeah. Just short. Increases. Alright. Fine. Class is growing on me a little. Oh yeah, this is just the thing. Crap. Ah, that was stupid. Lose no health. That helps. To be honest, that's probably like the part that's going to be the most difficult. Oh, crap. Oh well. Well, this run has not gone well. Excuse me, are you holding a pizza? Pepperoni pizza returns to user can be kickspin to bounce off. Interesting. Fragile Relic Contrarian. Alright. There's too much here that has piqued my interest to not try it. Put it into Dex. What? And I can bounce off it as well. What's up? Not a lot. Just enjoying the last day of my weekend. I got back into this because I didn't really finish it last year. I probably should have, but I got distracted by other stuff. It's okay, I've made my piece of progress for today. I kind of figured that the relic would be broken off the one hit. It's okay. Like, realistically, I wasn't gonna hang on to it. Whoa. What is that? Yeah, okay. I think I need to restart. Ah, I'm playing carelessly. Okay, new rule. Just assume all chests are bad. Antique, Freon's reward. That's my new rule now. Opening chest restores health. Oh. No painting. Okay, that's a good passive. I can jump, right? It's just... I know this is like, you need to push the button at the correct time. Otherwise it doesn't work. Oh wait, hang on. Deflect. Okay, I could have used deflect, I messed it up. Now I know. I just thought it was going to give me more time than that, but then I saw deflect got restored. Ah, that's how it works. If you actually reflect it. Hmm. Alright, don't need to go in here. Nope. This is not worth it. Come good. Bye. Okay, I've made it here again. Yeah, I still have the problem here of, well, I can't hit these things. Oh wait, they're glowing. I think I bounce off them. Okay, I see. Yep, okay. Got it. That. Yep, that's bad timing. Oh no. Oh. Oh, what the? Oh, ah, that was not fair. Okay, I got something, at least. Oh. Jeez, dude. Okay. Your empathetic connection has been improved. The max handicap for this scar challenge has been raised. Okay. There's two I have to do. I hope this is permanent. Void Beast is a nice name. I feel like I've heard some other game use it before. For the life of me, I can't remember. Uh oh. Nope. Okay, good. Lose no health, time limit 10. Nah. I'm just gonna die if I do that. I can always come back to it if I want. Ah. need heals. Yeah, that was probably a bad call on my part. What the? Yeah. What a room! Alright. Oops, I hit the mic by accident. But I mean, all in all, that was fine. Bookish. Alright. Let's just learn what this is. Increases your encumbrance limit. Your weight class will now change every 20%. I don't think I put any points into that. Max HP. Can unlock a class. I'll just do that. Oh, there's even more. Chance to find aura in breakables. Nothing I can afford now. The mic hit didn't make a loud noise. Oh no, it doesn't. It's got like a shock mount. I'd be surprised if it did make a loud noise. What's the other one that I equipped? I can get rid of the gold one. Oh no, I didn't even have it equipped. Nah, I think it's fine. Magic damage and MP increased. Oh, this is bad. Items go flying. All right. I think this will probably be the last run as well. I want to move on to Stardew. I get the feeling I'm gonna have to redo what I just did. I don't know. I wanna start farming. It's not that I wanna start farming, I just don't want something. It's like 10 o'clock at night. It's at this point that like, fine skills go out the window. And I don't play as well. Oh, I've made this so much worse. See, I'm already doing it. I'm not playing well. What time do I get up for work? Like 8:30-ish. I don't have to go anywhere. Cause it's all remote work. Oh, I found the other one. Ugh. Just let me get in. I just want to see what it is. Ah! It's an arena. Shield is clutch. Yeah, that wasn't gonna work. 2v1 with basically no health left. Lancer would be a good class to fight these two, though. It's got the umbrella. But no, like, you saw there, I was not playing well. Alright, that'll do it for Rogue Legacy for today. I'll play more of it throughout the week. I haven't decided when, but you will see more of it, as I do want to get closer to finishing it. But for the time being, I'm gonna get up and stretch my legs, make some tea. A cup of tea, I should say. Just to be clear, I'm not making food, just a cup of tea. And yeah, we'll do some Stardew for the rest of the evening. But if you were here for Rogue Legacy, thanks for watching.